Hi dear friends, this is Martin. Today I'm going to teach you one new song, The Highland Lad. This is on D major scale, 4x4 time signature. The song will start from the 4th beat. Okay, I will show you how to play this one. Okay, let's start from D. Here, I will show you how to play first line. Here, dynamics used mezzo forte. First line is mezzo forte. Like this. And second line, first bar also same, following the same dynamics. Second bar is starting crescendo, is gradually getting louder. The sound will come gradually getting louder. Then it will coming decreasing. There is one second line, last bar is A-A-A-B. Some students will make the mistake in this part, this section. Daughter crochet. How to play daughter crochet 1 and 2. 1 and 2. We will count 1 beat is 1 line. And there is one right side, there is one dot coming. You count 1 line 2. 1 line 2 and another half beat is there. 1 line 2 and 1 and 2 and is playing or 3 and 4 and I will show you 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 like this. Okay, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and last line. Last line also crescendo is there. 1, 2, 3, 4th bar. Last line, 4th bar crescendo, and last 2 bar is decreasing the volume. Okay, once again I will show you how to play the whole song with dynamics.